Some scary moments in Hillsboro this morning when a small plane crashes at Twin Oaks Airpark. Tualatin Valley Fire and Rescue tweeted this photo of the crash at Southwest River Road. Crews say the pilot was able to climb out of the crash on his own and did not need to go to the hospital. There are no other injuries reported. The road was shut down for some time so crews could investigate and remove the wreckage.